Hello, everybody. This is Angie. And no, your eyes are not deceiving you. I did a Halloween coffin favor box today after seeing a wonderful tutorial by a YouTube lady. And her YouTube channel is LollyRot7. And I will put a link down there so you can click on it. But she did a wonderful tutorial. I mean, very professional and quite beautiful tutorial on how to make this favor box. This is my work sample, and it's all roughed out and everything. But the beauty of this is she also mentioned that she got the template off of Martha Stewart, and she got it for free. So that's why I'm doing the video now, to encourage you to go ahead and copy that template, because they tend to take things down after a while. And you can make this box using the Martha Stewart template. And this is what it looks like. It's two pieces. And Martha Stewart also has a tutorial of her video on how to put this together. So between LollyRot7 and Martha Stewart, you got it made. One thing I would like to suggest to you, and I don't know if either one of them mentioned it, but these dotted lines here are your score lines. And to make it easy for me, because I can't use the scoring tool with that, I put my ruler up against each one of these straight lines, and I scored using my ruler on these dotted lines. Made it easier. And you might also want to put maybe your mouse pad or something soft in the background to score it. Otherwise, I mean, Martha Stewart gives you the instructions on her website. You could watch her video. And the reason why I am doing this so quickly and encouraging you to get the template is so that you don't miss out and you have your template just in case they take it down. Okay, so I encourage you to watch LollyRot7's video and then go to MarthaStewart.com. And the way I found it more easily is when I got to her website, I just put the word coffin in the search box and this came up. Okay, so I hope you'll, if you love Halloween and you want to get this done, I encourage you to do it really soon. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye now.